I am a researcher because I'm curious, you know. I mean, I like to learn new things continuously. Geotechnical centrifuge is something that we use to do experiments on radio-scale models of geotechnical structures. I'm leading the group here, which is a group of about 10 people doing geotechnical centrifuge experiments. And so this is definitely one of the best facilities in the world. Shortly after obtaining my PhD, I moved to Perth in July 2003 to take a postdoc position at the Center for Offshore Foundation Systems. I was surrounded by probably the best team in the world in that specific field, and so that was one of the decisions I decided to move here, to be able to learn with the best. I chose UWA firstly because of Professor Mark Randolph and the group here, which has a fantastic reputation in offshore geotechnics, and the ability for me to grow and to develop new field of research. Doing engineering, you know, you want your research to have some impact and be applied, you know, in practice. And so the Center for Offshore Foundation System has a very strong history of relationship with industry and dissemination of your research outcome within practice. And so that was an important aspect of it. The ability to connect with different people with different set of strengths and skills and proficiencies is actually very useful. And so there is not really any problems that we can't tackle when we work collectively, you know, on it. And so there is a few SMEs here in Perth which are leading the world in terms of technology of wave energy, and we've got very strong relationship with them, and we're helping them getting to this last step where they can move from prototype product to commercial development. An important aspect of the success for me is to make sure that I've trained a generation of people who can have a successful career on their own, and so by successful I mean, you know, something that they enjoy doing and they can be satisfied with.